So this Saturday is Kathy's birthday, and me and Ariana are trying to figure out what to get her for her birthday. And we're also trying to figure out what food and decor that we might have at the birthday.
So I was thinking we could either do like a pink theme or like a purple theme, or we could do a mix of both. I never had a 16th birthday, let alone a super sweet 16th birthday, so I really want to make this special for Kathy. I don't want it to be one of those drunk and slutty birthdays. I want it to be like girly special. What do you think?
I think it really depends on birthday girl, right? Because it is her birthday.
I mean, I guess, but like, we're the ones putting the effort in, right? And there's like two of us and one of hers.
What are you guys doing?
We were planning your birthday, so we made a list of what we think you want, but I think you should look over what the list is.
Or a list of what we want. But anyway, we did have some things we wanted to look over with you about planning.
May I see the list?
Yeah, so for the pop, we were thinking either Brisk or Orange Fanta or Sprite.
I'm not really a big fan of Brisk, but water's fine. So these girls are running my 16th birthday party without me, like, hell no! Oh my gosh, Ariana thinks like she's running this whole even though this is my birthday party, so she can just scoot over there and get out my pick on the Jazzy Fizzle production with my fizzle. Oh boy. Well, my whistle, my whistle. I see you with Shorty, huh? Take her to the mall, pimp. Okay.
Hello?
Hey, sorry if you can't hear me. I'm on the train right now.
Oh, I can't hear any background noise. Because with my new Samsung Galaxy, you can hear no background noises at all.
Oh my gosh, I'll have to tell all my family and friends about this one.
Samsung.
Blah 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 blah.
C blah V blah blah teleblah.
Okay, I just don't understand why we can't have chicken when I love chicken.
You should know I'm vegan.
So? Not all of us are vegan, Kathy.
This is my birthday party, isn't it?
We're putting in all this effort.
Wait, it's my birthday party, right? My birthday.
There are two of us.
Why are you trying to control my party? This is my party. Chicken doesn't make people happy.
It makes me happy.
I don't care what makes you happy.
So Kathy and Ariana, they had a huge fight in the kitchen about what Kathy wants for food-wise. Kathy is vegan, obviously, and Ariana wants chicken, but why can't we just have both? It's just, you eat whatever is there, right?
You know what? You should be thanking me. I am here trying to plan out your party, putting in all this work, and all I'm getting is criticism.
I'd rather get you out of my house right now. Are you serious?
Kathy is such a chick, like, I don't even understand why we had to argue about that. And how was I supposed to know that she was vegan? Like, I mean, really? Vegan? Like, I'm pretty sure I saw her eating chicken, like, last week, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of over it.
Oh my god, Liana, what do you think about this?
See, she agrees with me.
She's speechless, she didn't even answer!
Yeah, because...
Because she's on my side, exactly.
She is speechless because of how you're acting right now.
How I'm acting? She's being speechless because I'm vegan.
I'm so over this.
Just get out of my house.
You're the one who needs to leave.
Fine.
Liana, really? You have nothing to say about that? Like, oh my god.
Does it look like I'm okay?
Well, you did storm out earlier.
Ariana's so annoying.
Right?
This is my party, not hers. I don't know what she's thinking.
What if we can plan the party
without her knowledge?
Wouldn't that be neat?
But then again, she wasn't really looking for your best interests.
She didn't even know I was vegan.
Exactly.
Like her planning your party, I think she's only doing that because she's so conceited and so fake.
Right?
I don't like her, but I like her. And I think she needs a little bit of help. Like, where you need to talk to someone about your feelings. What's it called again?
Therapy?
Oh yeah, therapy.
Ariana can't accept me for who I am. Like, I started being vegan a day ago and she does not accept that. Like, oh my gosh, can't she just accept me for who I am? I just want her out of this. And just, Ariana, like, I wish we were together.
I think we should have, like, unicorns and vegetables at my party.
And rainbows.
Oh, rainbows, amazing. I love rainbows.
What about glitter?
Glitter, I don't think glitter is really my touch. I don't really like glitter. How about let's add some musicians and intel.
What are you guys talking about?
None of your business. Bye, girl.
We were just talking about-
Shut up! You're not supposed to tell her!
Tell me what? What are you guys talking about?
Sorry, I don't talk to fake people.
Are you serious? How am I fake? You guys are the ones that are talking behind my back.
Excuse me? You don't even know what we're talking about, so you can't even say anything about that.
I really hate how much Kathy tries to avoid me. Like, come on, she needs me. And I honestly think that she's just threatened because I'm taking more responsibility and leadership in the house. And honestly, I think she just needs to get a reality check.
What are you hiding?
Does it look like I'm hiding something?
Yeah, you just told her not to say anything.
Say anything
about what?
It's none of your business because we don't talk to fake people.
Me, fake. Really? Who's the one who's hiding stuff from
you
right now?
You didn't even know I was
vegan.
Guys,
calm down. It's fine, really.
You're telling me to calm down. Honestly, I'm over this conversation.
What?
It's done! I love hot pizza. It's just like when it was fresh. Are you tired of putting your food in the microwave and it coming out soggy or kind of gross? Well, with the Panasonic microwave, they have now put in new technology where your food will come in just like how it came in the beginning. Panasonic.
Sometimes you don't realize what you mean. Sometimes grass is green.
I think you need to understand where Ariana is coming from.
I don't care, I don't give a sometimes.
Well, she never had a 16th birthday.
Look at me right now. Does it look like this face cares? She's very annoying, like super annoying to the extreme annoying level of extreme.
I think she just wants a special for me. She just needs options for
herself?
No. What I'm trying to say is that she never had a 16th birthday party and yours is coming up. So she just wants to take advantage of...
She's just trying to take advantage of me?
No.
Oh my god. This stupid chick. Oh my gosh.
I think Kathy just needs to understand where Ariana is coming from because Ariana, she never had a 16th birthday. And Kathy's birthday is coming up, so I think she should be a little bit more understanding on her point of view because Ariana never had that opportunity.
Should I do black forest cake or fruit cake?
You're not obliged to talk to production.
I don't care. I do not care. I just want to know what cake to choose. And should I do the pink plates or the purple plates?
I just want her party to be perfect. What's wrong with it being perfect? Why would she want anything to go wrong with it? I'm just trying to make it the best party that it can be, and who's the best person to do that? Obviously me.
Because with the pink, with the pink, you know, it would match with the yellow gold theme that I'm kind of going for as well, but I don't know. You can talk to me, you know.
Okay guys, we need to go grocery shopping, and plus we need to go shopping for the party.
We need vegetables for the house.
Okay.
I can bring the list of food that we need for.
Okay. Alright, what do you guys want?
Chicken.
Sorry, what did you say?
Chicken. Let's bring chicken.
Are you serious?
Yeah, chicken. Okay. Just for you.
I agree. Okay, yeah, I love that.
Yeah, just for you.
Thanks. And you, Leanna?
I think we should get some spinach.
Spinach? Okay.
When were you vegan?
Not only vegans eat spinach.
You said
happy. I was thinking we could bring a fruit platter. Yeah?
Yeah?
Okay. Don't really care what you guys think, I'm putting it down anyway. Oof. Okay. Well, I think that's enough. I can buy the rest while I'm there.
Okay, bye.
We're all leaving in the same car.
Meet you guys later. I'll shop for the house groceries while you two can sort your differences out for the food party.
Bad idea.
It's pretty obvious that I won't work out my differences with me and Ariana. I want what I want in my party, not her.
Alright, well, we'll see you in about an hour.
Okay.
See you.
See you.
Bye. Bye.
So honestly, I feel like me and Kathy should split up so that we can go shopping for what I want and I guess for what she wants to, but we can't split up, so I don't know how this is gonna work.
What is that?
Barbecue chips.
No, what is this?
What is that? I want barbecue chips.
Oh, I don't.
So?
I'm vegan.
What does that have to do with barbecue?
I don't eat potatoes.
You know, potatoes are vegetables, right?
I'm vegetarian as well.
Honestly, what is it?
Oh. Manager special? Sure.
So now we have the spinach and the fruit powder left. Platter, I believe.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Stop what?
Stop freaking changing out the food.
I mean, how do you know I changed it?
I can see that there is no longer the bag of barbecue chips that I put.
I told you I didn't want it.
Then what are you holding right now?
Boom chicka boom. Got a problem?
It's boom chicka pop, actually.
Oh.
Good enough. Strawberry. Some watermelon. Some raisins. Yeah. That's it. Yeah. I'll head back.
I'm so tired.
Wait, what? I just want this. Why can't you just accept that?
Because this is my money that's paying.
Yeah, but this is my party.
don't even want to talk about it.
Why? What happens?
Yeah, what happened? Tell her.
It's her. She keeps freaking changing the food that I'm getting.
I changed one. Because I didn't like potatoes.
But you got more potato chips.
What do you mean? Where do you see the potatoes?
Evidence. Remember, Ariana, this is her birthday.
I don't care.
And you guys need to sort your differences before or after the party.
Why don't you tell her that?
I'm tired of fighting. Let's get cake.
Okay.
I really wish that Ariana and Kathy would stop fighting, and I wish that this fight never really started. It's just getting so annoying.
Why would you want that cake? It looks like your has a fish in it.
The heck? I got this cake. You got that cake and it looks just like it.
It's so much bigger too. Don't you want it more?
It's so much cheaper. You said you're buying for this.
Ariana is so annoying. Like, I don't like potatoes. She wants potato chips. Like, who is she to tell me what chips to eat? This is my party, not hers. Her choices don't matter. Mine do. Thank you.
No!
Stop it. We're in a public place.
In my head, I'm thinking another fight's gonna happen. Just choose a cake for all three, right? But I guess it's too late.
Stop arguing.
I know, she's so embarrassing.
We're gonna get kicked out.
Excuse me, you're the one who's starting the arguments with me.
Both of you are. We're gonna get kicked out. Can I stop arguing?
Kick her out, please.
So I have my silicone sponge right here, and I got my BB cream, some of my foundation. This has been my favorite right now. I've been using this all the time. All my makeup, it's only like $3. First you want to hold it like this, alright? And you want to move your hair back like this, and then you want to squirt it like that. And you take it. You see that? Zoom up. Alright. You want to make sure, is that enough?
Yes.
Then you want to make sure it pulls that, and then your BB cream, you want to start like this. Start here.
Cheek, and then forehead. And then start right, tapping it.
Let's
in.
Move on. So you wanna get that all around. Just tap, 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 tap. Like that.
E L F.
L.
So we're done shopping for what we need for the party and for the house, and Kathy's still upset. I'm sick and tired of this. It just sucks. I wish they would just make up already.
Kathy, let's talk.
No.
Please.
What's there to talk about when you argue all the time?
I'm trying to apologize to you right now.
You're right, you piece of.
Okay, you know what? I'm sick of your sh**.
Hey, you guys need to stop arguing.
Liana, whose side are you even on?
No one. I'm on nobody's side. You guys need to work out your differences.
That's selfish.
No, I'm not trying to be selfish.
I mean, it's kind of selfish that Liana went shopping for herself and for the house. I honestly think that she's setting me and Kathy up to fight just to get more views and ratings. Well, you know what? That's not gonna be me.
Let's just sleep it off, okay?
Good night.
Good night.
What's wrong with me?
We had a vacation and now I'm ready to go back to work.
So maybe for your birthday, I'll get you a card that says sorry for your loss.
Excuse you? No, I want a car.
I can't afford that.
Neither can I.
Like, clearly, I mean, you guys could even afford a 60th birthday
no,
party.
No, do not disrespect
me.
Oh,
check
like
me, girl.
This.
Check
do
me,
not
girl.
Underestimate my family and my wealth.
You guys need to sort out your differences. I'm going to get ready for work. You guys deal with your own.
So, like, yeah, so fun.
Whatever. I'm so tired of these people fighting around the house. I am so done.
Look at what you're doing to Liana. You're such a bad friend.
What are you talking about? You just made up this whole plan of making her all stressed.
No, this has all been you. I've been trying to help out
what
as much as possible.
Talking about?
But you're just being a very tough person to collaborate with.
First you didn't know I was vegan, now you're causing this stress, and now you're gonna blame it on me?
Yeah, pretty much, because it is your fault.
What are you doing? What? Stop. You can't even talk to you. Can't even talk to you right now.
Sorry, Liana. This is all Ariana's fault. She started this all. Like, she's gonna give me a card saying, sorry for your loss. Like, excuse you, I'm standing for my ground. See?
I'm gonna watch TV for a bit.
Just this side of Nazi. We'll stay on this side.
I still care about them.
What do you mean?
Body.
Exactly. You need to diet for that.
You need to diet for that.
Did she just say
you
that?
You should be a vegan. A vegan.
Oh my god.
I have worked so hard to get to where I am today. You drank it. What do you mean you're working hard? What?
You know what's good after a tiring day?
Water.
Refreshing, hydrating water in a can. Water.
Are you tired of trying to find music online, downloading it illegally, and then finding out you have a virus on your computer? Me too. Me too. Well, I have the solution for you. Spotify. This is a music app on Android or iPhone, where you can find all the music that you like and you can save all of it. And with a premium membership, you can actually listen to your music without even a Wi-Fi or data connection. And not only that, you can browse through the different categories available on Spotify. Say for example, you like country music. Well, we have plenty of country music playlists just for you. Say you are trying to work out, you want some good workout music, get the pump going. There you go, the workout playlist right here. And say, you know, you built your songs, playlist, you got everything going, but you know, you still are trying to find something new. Well, we have something that is called our daily mixes. So this provides you not only the songs that you like, but also new songs that are related to the songs that you like. For example, let's look at my daily mix 6. All right, so I see some songs that I like, but oh, look at that, Listomania. I haven't heard of that song. Kidding. But oh, look at that. Listomania. I haven't heard of that song. Let's listen to that one. I like it.
You can't be giggling.
You drank my pop. How dare you, you hoodlum?
I am not a
no,
hoodlum.
Talk over me!
I am not Kathy told me that I drank her Diet Coke, like really her Diet Coke. She is so over dramatic. Honestly, she's getting so worked up over that, please.
Kathy, calm down. I'll buy you two.
Hold on, bro.
Oops, I didn't know that it was Kathy's Diet Coke. I feel so bad now. It's not like I'm gonna tell her that I drank it. I hope everything gets resolved soon.
Just getting on my nerves, like, can't believe she drank my drink.
There.
Why did you drink her pop?
I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Stop lying to me.
I didn't drink or eat any other thing of yours.
Gosh,
okay?
When are you gonna tell the truth?
I'm telling the truth.
That's not the truth. I know. I obviously know the drink. Who else would drink that?
It's me right now. Can you show?
I can't believe you didn't steal that drink too.
Not only is it unprofessional to do it in front of the customers, but like, why? I don't want either of them to get fired from work, but Kathy's birthday party is tomorrow. What am I supposed to do?
When will you just admit that you drank my drink?
I didn't drink anything.
Oh
okay?
My gosh, my little. You did drink my drink!
Well, shut up! He's watching.
Who?
My boss?
That doesn't give you a right to say. Did.
Oh my god, Kathy, you are so paranoid.
I didn't even drink anything.
You're almost 16. You can buy another one. You're grown. I was just trying to have a good shift at work and make some money to pay for things at the house. But you know, obviously Kathy, she kept having to attack me and follow me. Like, what a stalker. And so, I mean, at the end of the day, it was all her fault, and now here we are, both being sent home.
Like, if she just admitted that, like, she drank my drink, then, like, this wouldn't have even happened. Like, this is all her fault. Like, shh, the boss is watching. Like, I don't really care. Like, just admit it.
Can I talk to you two girls in the fire?
Yes. Big deal about me drinking her coke, which again I did not do.
So what are you guys doing now? Like right now?
Well, the boss told us to go home because we're being unprofessional or whatever.
Really?
Yeah.
This is all.
Don't even talk to me. Just don't, honestly.
It's not like I wanna.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, my colleagues were just having a moment. I hope they don't kill each other. I'm done. I'm ashamed and I'm embarrassed for them, but they represent like 2/3 of the house and the show. What am I supposed to do? I just hope that someday that this will get all resolved.
Watch The Great Canadian Life at Saturday, 2 a.m. Make sure you don't miss it. Ralph, that was you. You made a sound. It wasn't us this time.
Okay.
At 2 a.m.
I think I have the idea. Action.
Watch The Great Canadian Life on CMV.
On Thursdays and Fridays, 7 to 8. Don't miss it.
It's Kathy, Ariana, let's talk.
What?
I was thinking we should I was thinking that we should all eat out somewhere.
No.
Love, I treat you.
Yes.
Okay. You guys go grab your stuff and we could head out.
Whatever.
Right. Got it.
I'm so excited to take Ariana and Kathy to Restaurant Energy. I feel like that they should finally work out their differences for the party. I just really hope something good comes out of this. All right, are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, I'll take you guys to the place. I've already made my mind up about this, so let's go.
Are you treating me out before my birthday?
Yeah, that, and I want you guys to stop arguing in the house.
What does this even have to do with you?
It's starting to get really unbearable for me to be around you guys. It's getting really irritating and upsetting.
I don't know what you want me to do. Like, obviously she's in the wrong and she's not apologizing, so why should I?
Why is it always about you?
Because you know what? I never had my own 16th birthday party, Kathy. And I'm really trying to make it special for you.
Special? You're all making this about yourself. Maybe we should throw it for you instead.
I just want it to be special for all of us, okay? I'm sorry if it made it seem like I was trying to put my own wants on yours, but honestly, I just wanted you to have a really good party. Like, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I think Kathy is right. I do tend to be a little self-centered sometimes. And I guess I was just imagining the birthday party to be like if I was 16 again. But yeah, I really don't want to be taking away the moment for Kathy or ruining it for her. So yeah, I think my eyes have definitely kind of opened up a little more.
Finally, after all that arguing, they actually made peace with each other, and I just can't wait for Kathy's birthday party.
Remember that time Rolando stole Lorenzo's car and vandalized that building and going to jail?
I remember you told me to keep it a secret.
How come I don't know about this?
Because it's a secret.
That's why he wasn't on the show anymore. The like producers made it seem that way, but
oh gosh.
Yeah.
Oh gosh.
Mm-hmm. I know.
So high for them.
Right?
So like we have two words. Oh god.
Just trying to make my famous cabbage soup.
Yay! So Ariana is making her cabbage soup, but thing is, it's not that good. So my cooking's a lot better, whereas Ariana's, it smells like death walked in through the door.
Kathy, are you able to help? We're in a rush.
You can't make it.
So not a lot of people are coming to my birthday party because there's another birthday party happening today. His name is Joaquin or something like that.
It's Joaquin.
Kathy, please help.
I'm just trying to invite guests over for tonight. That's why I ordered
other pizza or food from some other place. Like, you don't necessarily need to cook for me, but thanks.
Why would you tell me this last minute? I just made so much food for
you. Excuse me, you're the one who made this party, so stop.
No, I know we just made up last night, but girl, please. I've been making all this stuff and now she's telling me last minute that I didn't need to cook? Well, thanks. Why are you acting like this again?
You're always arguing.
Guys, calm down.
Everyone loves my food, right, Nana?
Sure.
With everyone who ate your food dies.
See? Guys, calm down. You guys need to stop fighting. We need to understand each other, right?
Fine, whatever. Just finish what you're cooking. We'll just order something now.
Okay.
Now that we had a little dispute, I'm getting scared of Ariana.
Okay. You can't come? Whatever. Okay. Alright. Bye. Party's a mess. No one is coming. And I'm grateful for the ones who are here today.
I was inviting people for there's literally no one coming.
Really? Not even Rolando, Lorenzo, Desmond?
Rolando's coming. That's it.
Oh, okay. I guess we could work with that.
Have you guys gotten the boys yet?
Just one of them.
Who?
Rolando.
I mean, Lorenzo and Rolando are great, you know, they're great friends, but Bozeman, like, we've had past, and I feel like tonight if he comes, we might be able to reconnect, so we'll see. I don't know. Oh, did you invite Bozeman?
Yeah.
And is he coming?
No.
Oh. Okay. I can't believe that my boo might not come. I mean, like, he's my sweetheart and my bestest friend, and I don't know, it kind of makes me think, like, what if he moved on from the house and from me?
This party's a little shocking, I'm gonna lie.
Is Bozeman coming?
I don't think so.
I'm just gonna call Rolando and ask.
Hello?
Hey, is Bozeman coming to the party?
No, I don't think he can make it. He's literally getting married to his wife.
Wait. What?
Oh, you don't know. Yeah, his girlfriend is pregnant and it's his child. Yeah, they're at the hospital right now. He's getting rid
of. Oh, yeah, no, I didn't know that. Thanks.
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah,
bye.
Bye.
What the? Oh, hell to the mother. No. Pregnant? First of all, he didn't even tell me he had a girlfriend. I thought I was his girlfriend. And secondly, he told me he would wait until marriage. Like, what the f***?
Next, you want to do highlighter. And I got this one also from e.l.f. I really love this brand. Been using it for a while. Very loyal to me. So first, my technique, I just get two fingers to get around like that. And your cheekbone right here, you just go like this, and you're done. Is that where you put it?
Mm-hmm.
You put it here?
No, that's too close.
Here?
Yeah.
E-L-F-L. That's it.
Truth or dare?
Sure.
Yeah? Okay, awesome. Alright, Liana, you can go first. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Oh, I got one.
What's one thing you accidentally did this week?
Oh, shit. I have to tell the truth, don't I? I mean, like, it's the right time. Only God knows, really. I accidentally drank your Coca-Cola.
What? You drank my Coke? My Diet Coke?
Are you serious?
say?
How dare you!
Ha! I knew it. Liana, what the actual f-? How could you let me take the blame for that? Seriously? But you know what? I'm just going to sit back, relax, and watch this unfold.
To be fair, it wasn't really labeled. Didn't have your name on it or anything.
Next time on The Great Canadian Life.
Like, why didn't she tell me? Holy, she's gonna get her butt kicked.
I messed up so bad. Oh my god, I didn't mean to drink her diet Coca-Cola, but like, it was there and it was in the fridge and I was thirsty.
Whatever, I'm just happy I ain't in trouble this time.
I was like, that's it for my lines.
Same.
So. Okay, where's the...
Where's paper?
Okay. Have her, you want paper? Wait, can I see your piercing?
Did it hurt? Right now? No.
No, no. When you got it.
The actual thing, not really. It was like a crunch sound, but like, the actual like first week, because it was really swollen and stuff, it hurt. Like, you can't sleep on this side. Like, you have to like do that until it's like... feel more. But now I can sleep on the side, but like in the beginning, if I slept on it, like, it would really hurt. But yeah,
it's interesting. Okay. Someone has to break it up between me and Kathy. Argument between me and Kathy somehow. Who's breaking it up?
It's not interesting. What?
Who's breaking up the fight? Either you or you.
We can cut that out. You guys can just keep bickering.
Yeah, because then the next part of the argument between Kathy and Liana gets intense and Kathy walks out with some final words.
Watch The Great Canadian Life at Saturday, 2 a.m. Make sure you don't miss it. Ralph, that was you. You made a sound. It wasn't us this time.
Okay.
At 2 a.m.
Here, I think I have the idea. Action.
Watch The Great Canadian Life on CMV
on Thursdays and Fridays, 7 to 8.
Don't miss it.